our girls. And please let us introduce the guy who made it possible for Russia to keep the Eurovision Song Contest here, Mr.
It's very simple. So please remember who gave you 12 points last year and...
Try to make the right choice, but this is going to be by chance. Bulgaria!
Okay, now we go to Cecilia.
At the moment. Switzerland!
Swiss!
Switzerland. This is the, oh, you can call it unlucky, equivocal number in Russia.
16. Под номером 16, группа Fleur de Lis от Португалии.
So, come on.
Kati, Ruth, everything is all right? Alice normal? Okay, good. So, who will be number one?
Nobody wants to be the first. Why?
I don't know.
Are you afraid of being the first?
First place, yes.
It's, you know, it's very, you have to get a lot of the responsibility. What's gonna be the first? Montenegro!
It's Montenegro.
So we wish you good luck. You'll be the first in the first semi-final. That's... But this is an order for five countries who are already in a big final.
Pick up.
Yeah, very nervous. I'm very nervous right now.
Ну что, здесь все будет очень просто. Просто
one.
Numbers.
Number one
is... Spain.
Мне нравится, например, как исполняет песню Джейд. Очень нравится. Очень профессионально, качественно. Давно не было вот молодой исполнительницы, которая даже в Европе, да, которая объективно поет... Ну, поет как будто бы с использованием интонатора в реальном времени. Да, то есть очень четко, чисто и профессионально это делает. Я, честно, как бы... Ну, естественно, что делать? Я желаю успеха России.
Even on Monday, so...
Moscow never sleeps, I would say.
Exactly.